Last night, the COSAFA Championship Cup 2016 was launched at the Vintoo Country Club. It is the first time Namibia will host the event, which earlier this year was held in the northwest province of South Africa and won in an upset result by Namibia, who beat Mozambique in the final. Dates have again been set for the end of the season, with the tournament to be played May 15th to 29th, allowing participating countries to pick full-strength teams as they plan for vital African Nations Cup qualifying matches in June.
Just as we have seen after the Africa Women's Championship, we are sure that this competition will provide new dimension to the growth of football in our country. After this competition, more young people will want to engage in sport, particularly football, than ever before. More young people will be given an option to live positive lives. This event also has the potential to represent opportunities to explore all things good about our country to potential tourists in the countries in which the competition will be broadcast live.
We also believe that Namibia, as the victors of the 2015 COSAFA Cup, it makes this so much more appropriate that this is the venue to host the tournament in 2016. And as I said, there is a history with the Brave Warriors, and we're really proud to be back in Namibia. Castle Lager is not only about the beautiful game and the players that participate, but the brand really recognizes that its consumers are the super fans who week in and week out support their local and national teams. And our plans to activate the COSAFA Cup across the region will be to ensure that our super fans enjoy the spectacle on the ground in Namibia and also while watching the game in their home countries.